Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Cam Tran. A $30,000 reward is now being offered for information that leads to missing Waterville toddler Ayla Reynolds. The 20-month-old was reported missing 10 days ago from the home where she was staying with her father. The child was wearing green pajamas with polka dots and with the words Daddy's Princess. She was also wearing a soft cast on her arm. News 8's Jim Keithley is live in Waterville tonight with the latest on this reward. Jim.
Well, Cam, it's being called the largest reward of its kind ever in Maine. Now, police have said since day one they believe someone knows something here, and they believe that this reward money will serve as an incentive for those people who know anything to come forward with information so that police can finally crack this case.
Detectives were back at the home at 29 Violet Avenue in Waterville today. Red and white evidence tape sealing the windows and doors. They searched the area around the house for more than a week. They looked in dumpsters, rivers, even doghouses. Now it appears the missing persons case has taken a new turn.
At this point in the investigation, let me say that we are confident that Ayla did not walk out of the house by herself. We believe that someone was involved in taking her out of the house. And that's where the focus of this investigation has turned.
The chief says there are many relatives from Portland to Lewiston to Waterville. Many relatives' homes have been searched, he says. Police looking for evidence that Ayla is being hidden somewhere. Back on the front lawn, a growing shrine, a flickering candle, teddy bears and Christmas gifts left for the missing girl who has grabbed the attention of the nation. Prominent Waterville attorney John Nail among a group of concerned citizens offering up a staggering reward.
I ask and I plead that the person or persons who have young Ayla Reynolds, that they please keep her safe and return her safely to us. I offer a $30,000 reward to the person or persons who provide us with information leading to the location and return of this young girl to us.
Evidence this story has touched so many people, visible along the main street in Waterville. Local businesses posting messages. This one read, "Bring home baby Ayla safe."
Now, this story was even featured on the TV show America's Most Wanted over the weekend. Police say leads continue to come in on this case, but they are putting their hopes on this reward money tonight. Remember, it was just a few weeks ago a New Hampshire jail escapee was caught just one day after a reward was offered in that case. They're hoping the same will happen here. In Waterville, Jim Keithley, News 8.